and stay your weapons.
We'll consider it, if you can explain who you are and what you're doing here.
I could ask you the same. However, the Crescent Isle is small, so your presence is well known already.
Keep talking.
My name is Aluman, of the Order. And I believe our goals may align.
That'd be a first in this place.
You've encountered the bandits, so you must know about the artifact in their possession.
What about it? Who's this dark lady they go on about?
Their employer. She uses the power of such artifacts to augment her own, allowing her to raise soldiers from the dead.
So, she's a necromancer. Great.
Of sorts, yes. I believe she is in Deadwatch, beyond this gate. Unfortunately, this area is unique. To pass through this gate, and other obstacles like it, we'll need something. An artifact that allows us to enter the realm of the dead, where things twist and change.
A planeswalking artifact.
Yes, the Dead Heart. It was in the possession of the Lycelots on the island, whom I believe you met. They use it to enter the realm of the dead, allowing them to pass through this gate, and through Deadwatch.
How do we get it?
The fools lost it while searching for an artifact in the dig. A dangerous mana mine in the Rushlands. They have not passed the southern gate since.
Let me guess. We have to go down into the same lethal mine, fetch the thing, and come back here to give you a hand.
I am able to planeswalk myself, briefly, but cannot bring anyone else. With the Dead Heart, we could launch a joint assault on Deadwatch. I cannot battle Destra alone.
Destra?
The Dark Lady you referred to. A witch more like. I must head through the gate and track her underlings. If we are to meet again, you'll need the Dead Heart.
Meet again? It was such a pleasure the first time.
Good luck.
Yep, welcome. Who are you? Keep him sharp. Come on. What do you need? Back anytime.